Quinn Hughes. Connor Carlin off Besser's stick. Ullmark is gonna try it, and he scores! Linus Ullmark, the odds-on Vezina Trophy winner, scores an empty net goal to seal this win. You're seeing history. The Sully line. Predict that.
Vancouver uses the middle of the offensive blue line for a redirect. That's got to go to one corner to the other. You can't allow the goaltender to get it. Chances are he's going to get that puck out of the defensive zone. But as he's done all year, spectacular play by Linus Ullmark. Makes huge saves down the stretch, and then he gives you a two-goal lead.
Atu Ratu shatters a stick, and the horn sounds, and Linus Ullmark owned the third period. 3-1, Boston the final.
The year just keeps getting more and more special for 35 in the black and gold. Continues his assault on the Vezina Trophy. The Bruins continue to put wins in the win column, chasing down history, and that guy's a big reason for it. And to tap it off with an opportunity for an empty netter in the Winter Classic, it just missed. I think I remember Andrew Raycroft saying he's going to get one this year. He's going to get it. He got it tonight.
30th win of the season and the first career goal. Save the game. Can't wait for the young Swayman. Saving the game brought to you by TD Bank.